The reason that things fall is that there seems to be a kind of force. We don't know exactly what this force is or how it works, but we do have a name for it. We call it gravity.
It seems to provide a force on the ball toward the center, which varies inversely as the square of the distance. Now I'm going to rewrite this experiment.